Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm back with a brand new video. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, and also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm back again with another video. Today's video, we're going to be talking about credit funding. More importantly, I'm going to show you how to set up your file so you're in a position to be able to get credit funding. All right, let's get this started because I hate the long intro. So we're going to get into this video, then we're going to get out of the video, and hopefully you guys follow all of my instructions so you can put yourself in a position to be able to get $100,000 in credit card funding. All right, so the very first thing you want to do, if you have no trade lines on your credit right now, let's say you went through credit repair and your credit's basically a blank slate, or maybe you didn't go through credit repair and your credit's just, you know, it's not good, it's not bad, it's just there. Okay, so here's what you're going to need to do if you don't have trade lines on your credit, because you're going to need trade lines in today's credit market, I should say. Back in the day, we were able to put trade lines on you. I don't care if it was 5 trade lines, 6 trade lines, and, you know, we could get you funded. But things have changed now, guys, and they're changing quickly. So we have to keep up with the changing times. So what you're going to need to do now is you're going to need to be able to put some primary trade lines on you. But the cool thing about these trade lines, they don't have to be seasoned to be able to get funding. So long as you have a trade line, that's your primary trade line. It's not an authorized user, but it has to be your trade line. So I'm going to give you guys 2 places that I know of that work great. Here they are. The very first one is My Jewelers Club. Now, My Jewelers Club is one of those websites where it's like, you buy jewelry. You buy jewelry, and the credit that you'll receive from them is strictly for their site. So it's not for, you know, going and shopping at Walmart or anything like that. So what they're going to do is they're going to give you a $5,000 trade line that stretches across all 3 credit bureaus. You know, that's all this is for. And it's really to, you know, help out your credit. I'm thinking that's why they created the site in the first place. It was to actually be able to help people get credit. So what they're going to do is they're going to put a $5,000 trade line on your credit that stretches across all 3 bureaus, Equifax, TransUnion, and Experian. Okay, so that's the very first one. So that's going to cost you about $150 to get that trade line. And for everything that I talk about in this video, I'm going to leave a link down in the description so you guys can get to these places very easily. So we're going to move right along. The second one is Ox Publishing. It's a little publishing company, works a lot like the My Jewelers Club. You'll be able to buy things off of their website. And also, it's going to cost you $150 also. And like I said, I'm going to leave a link down in the description. Everything that I talked about the My Jewelers Club pretty much applies to the Ox Publishing. So now I'm going to go ahead and move to the nitty gritty of this. So these are some of the other things that you need to do with your credit profile to set you up to get funding, whether it's through me, which I now do funding. And like I told you guys in the last video, I charge 5% on the back end. So whatever I get you, it's 5%. So if I get you $100,000, it's going to be 5% of that, which is going to be $5,000. If I get you $150,000, it's going to be $7,500. Or you can try to do your funding yourself, or you can go elsewhere to have someone do your funding. But nevertheless, everything that I'm talking about in this video, you're going to need this to be able to get funding. So I'm going to move right along. The next level of things that I'm going to be talking about are credit unions. Credit unions are very essential to getting good funding, I should say. The very first credit union on the list, you already know, is PenFed, or Pentagon Federal Credit Union. But we call it PenFed. And I'm going to leave a link down in the description. So what you're going to want to do here, guys, is you're going to want to go there and get yourself like a checking account. Now, if you don't have, if you're not like in the military or whatever, don't worry about it, because you can pay a $17 membership fee to get into PenFed. So it's going to cost you a total of about $22 to get into PenFed. So you're going to pay the membership, then you're going to open up the account with $5 for the checking account, and you're in there. The next one is, of course, Navy Federal Credit Union. Now, to be able to get into Navy Federal, you're going to have some type of affiliation with military. Either you've been in the military, or you know someone that's in the military, or that, you know, retired from the military or whatever, you're going to need to have a family member, I should say, whether it's just a brother, sister, uncle or whatever, some type of immediate family member that can get you into the Navy Fed. Let's see, we're going to move right along. There's another credit union. A lot of you probably never heard of this one, but it is the NASA Federal Credit Union. I don't know much about these guys, but I will be able to get you funding through them. So the same thing applies for Navy Fed and Penn Fed. What you're going to want to do is open up a checking account with them. So we got to get you into these credit unions to be able to get you some funding, whether it's credit card or some type of loan, either way. Moving right along to the next one, Digital Credit Union. This is another credit union. You may have never heard of it before, but they're doing some fabulous things. So you're going to want to go set up a checking account at Digital Credit Union. All right, moving right along to the Grow Financial Federal Credit Union. You want to go there, set up an account there. And like I said, guys, there's a link in the description down below so you can click on those and take you right straight to the web pages so you guys can get started on setting up these accounts. The very last one, USAA. It's a credit union, and you have to have a military affiliation with that one as well. Now, don't worry if you don't have any type of military affiliation or anything like that, because there's tons of credit unions out there. All you have to do is get on Google and search out the credit unions throughout the United States, and you can sign up with as many of them as you want. And I can go through each and every one, or you can go through each and every one trying to get funding. And that's pretty much the game plan, guys. Getting some primaries on your credit, then signing up with a couple of credit unions. And then lastly, once you're all in each one of those, you have the My Jewelers Club reporting on your credit, the Ox Publishing reporting on your credit, and AU Trade Lines reporting on your credit. Now it's time to go out and get your actual funding. Now, I would say a total process on something like this, if you're about your business, this could take 45 days. 45 days from start to finish with funding in hand. And I'm talking about all the way up to probably $150,000. And that's what we're talking about in this video. So this video right here, it was not a long video, but I thought it was a very important video to do. I hope you guys like it. Give me a thumbs up on the video. Remember to subscribe to the channel. Like the video, share the video, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. If you guys need any help, you know my number, 239-234-3040. You can also text that number. All right, guys, I'm out.
Hold up 1 second, guys. I know a lot of you are still listening to these videos and you're thinking, wow, my credit is still pretty jacked up and I still can't buy any trade lines. I don't care if you have judgments, collections, tax liens, state liens, IRS liens, repossessions, medical collections, I don't care. I can get those things removed from you guys so you don't have to keep looking at these videos and seeing all the results of all these other people doing some extraordinary things with their credit. I want you to be a part of it also. So hit me up, 239-234-3040, and let me take a look at your credit and see if I can get you on the path to righteousness. That's right, guys, 239-234-3040, and maybe you will be the next testimonial video talking about how you got your new car, how you got your credit cards, how you're buying that new house with the picket fence and the dog named Spot. All right, guys, I'm out again. Peace.